even.
Yeah, that's the big problem here, Carissa, is there's just too much water, and the remaining dry areas are where these animals are going, and this cattle group is in the middle of this state highway. It's about all that's left for a dry kind of place of refuge. So, you know, Mike, they're just locals here out here trying to help out. They've kind of, the government officials here put out a kind of a call for action for anyone, you know, with boats or any, you know, animal experience to come out and try to help these remaining animals, because a lot of their caretakers just aren't here in the area for whatever reason, whether they evacuated themselves or just aren't able to make it in. So, you know, we just give a big shout out to all the local residents here in Louisiana as they're trying to assist all these animals. Yeah, really good story for these animals here, and we just hope there's more of those across the region today.